Construction underway to expand the College of Health and Human Services at Indiana State University. This is the site of the old track at 4th and Chestnut Streets in Terre Haute. The property will be used to expand the current Health and Human Services building on 5th Street. The existing building will also be renovated. University leaders hope the expansion and renovations will provide a more up-to-date learning facility. July 2019 is the end date for the entire project.